More than 50 years ago, on May 19, 1967, the Mirage 5 attack aircraft made its maiden flight. This event not only marked the development of the French military aviation industry, but also had an important meaning for the Israeli aircraft industry. Mirage 5 was the result of cooperation between France and Israel in the 1950s and 1960s. At that time, the Israeli Air Force was looking for a modern delta-wing platform similar to the US F-86 Sabre, but their proposal to buy was rejected by Washington. In early 1959, Israel was intrigued by the Mirage 3 project, a delta-wing interceptor capable of reaching twice the speed of sound. Israel ordered 24 Mirage 3CJs in May 1960. They were equipped with the Cyrano IBIS radar to support the Mastra R530 air-to-emissaries, the first radar-guided weapon in the Middle East. However, problems related to the Snegma ATAR 09B engine and radar led to the birth of the Mirage 5 project, a simpler, cheaper Mirage variant that was easier to maintain and operate. Mirage 5 is capable of reaching a speed of 2,350 km per hour, equipped with a minimalist electronic system. The fuselage is lengthened compared to the Mirage 3CJ version, which increases fuel reserves and weapon hardpoints. Its armament includes two 30mm DEFA 552 cannons with 125 rounds per gun, two Mastra JL-100 dog tanks and rocket pack, each with 18 SNEB 68mm rockets and 66 US gallons of fuel. There are two M9 Sidewinder or Mastra R550 magic missiles. It can also carry up to 4 tons payload on 5 external hardpoints, including a variety of bombs, reconnaissance pods, or drop tanks. Mirage 5 was demonstrated during the Six-Day War in June 1967. The Israeli attack aircraft destroyed most of the neighboring Arab Air Force planes before they could take off, enabling Israel infantry to win on the battlefield. After the Six-Day War, France imposed an arms embargo against Israel. The delivery of 50 Mirage 5s to the Israeli Air Force was canceled. In early 1968, Dassault secretly signed a contract called JC3 with Rockwell International to manufacture Mirage 5 in Israel as a way of circumventing the embargo. Under the agreement, 50 aircraft would be delivered as disassembled parts. The result of these efforts was the formation of the Israel Aerospace Industries, AIA, in 1968. Thanks to the secret contract with Dassault, just 3 years later, IAI produced the first of the 51 Mirage 5 attack aircraft, all assembled from its French production unit, confirmed by the inscriptions engraved on the fuselage. However, the IAI still insists that its Mirage 5 fleet, nicknamed Nasser, are all developed and manufactured in Israel. from this platform, IAI gradually rose to become one of the major forces in the world's military aviation industry, making Israel an air power in the region.